What's up guys, this is Chris and you're watching Chris Dad's Reaction. And today I'm going to react to Bangistan Boy, I Need You stage at comeback show BTS DNA BTS. Okay, I have reacted BTS MVs a lot and I just don't know much about them. I mean, I know about them like Jimin, V and all, Jungkook. I mean, I know the name, but I feel very much into BTS. But I really want to know now because like billboards and all this stuff is like such a big thing in the K-pop. So I do want to check them out and find their personalities here. I mean, I used to love them. I love their MVs a lot. I just love their music. So that's why I always only check their music. But I never gone into their personalities and all that stuff. So today I'm going to also react to their stage because I never reacted a live stage of theirs. So yeah, today I'm going to react that. So I'm really excited. I hope you guys are also. And let's start the reaction. This is I Need You stage. So I think this BTS at comeback show BTS DNA. So I think they're performing on another song at their recent DNA thing. Is it the one of their old song or new song? I Need You. Okay, this is like a fan cam. But it's an official video. Okay, is that Suga? Yeah, I think. I love Jin though. Okay, this is Joy Hope, I guess. Oh, V, I love V. Jimin, I love Jimin, I think. Oh, I know this song of theirs. Oh, hey, need your love. Hey, I go. Need your love. I know. Oh, thank you. Oh, I love this song actually. I have listened to this, but I never checked it out. Oh, it's such a crazy dance moves. Isn't this amazing? Rap mod. It has good flow. I know this is because I've heard the song so much on all the shows. I really want to know these steps, yeah. This is so amazing. Oh, Jin. I actually checked out a video of BTS and he was so amazing in there. He's like a self-proud guy. Wow, Jimin. Wow, I love their dance. Even their songs are cool. You know, perfect mixture or like mixture of dance and song. I really want to learn that step though. That was cool. I've checked out some videos of theirs before. That's why I remember their name, of course. So yeah, I know a little bit about them, not much. But this stage was super cool because as in like a newcomer also, this was literally amazing. I just Love it. It's so cool, yeah. Like, what the hell was that? That kind of wording is like, oh shit. So yeah, I loved it. So hey guys, if you loved my reaction, please click the like button. Do not forget to subscribe. And if you want me to react to any other video, please link it down in the comment section. And you can also support me on my Patreon account, which I newly made. You have to just go into my description box, click the link, and it directly like get you the page, and you'll see the rewards what you are getting. So yeah, please do check it out. Woo-hoo! So yeah, bye bye. Love BTS.